Start off with this, the key. Now, it's not really a key at all. It's a thing that turns the switch on. So you push it all the way in and it's startable. Right there. Click, that'll start. Then this is a choke. You turn it all the way clockwise for when it's real cold. This is a throttle. This is all the way off. And this is all the way on. I leave it on to start with. And this, the little squirt bulb, you push it 8 times to fill the carburetor. Okay? This is the start button. After you plug the cord in, you push. Once it starts,